Today we're visiting an outdoor military history museum across Havana Harbor from the old city. This is connected to the San Carlos Fortress, and it's got tons of weaponry from the early 1960s during both the Cuban Missile Crisis and the Bay of Pigs invasion. And so this is Cuba's way of showing their historical connection and some of the battles and military conflicts they've been involved in over their history.